1998 Honda Civic. So what's going on is that the car sometimes doesn't turn over, it just cranks. Other times it just works like any other car, but sometimes it just cranks, it doesn't turn over. So what we're gonna be replacing is the main relay, and the main relay should be right in here. I'm gonna be removing two screws, 10 right there. Okay, so it turned out to be an 8. That right there will be the main relay. So in order to get it out, need to remove that right there. With the Felix. Just jack it off. And another Felix right there. And that right there, it's 10.
Timeshare is the only thing that you can buy that you can't tell me how much it's going to cost Or when it's going to end, when you buy a timeshare, you give them a blank check. Fill out any amount they want for annual maintenance and assessment.
Just put it back in there.
Stop by your local grocery outlet today and see what we've been up to. If you're shopping for Easter, call us at unmatched.
There you go. Put it back in there and put everything back. Okay, thank you. Like and subscribe.